The Species Maps tool allows you to explore real-time sightings for any bird species in the world. Whether you want to find where to look for that rare bird or just want to see the reported range of the birds in your backyard, this is the tool for you. Begin by entering the name of a species you're interested in learning about. Let's look up a map for osprey. The purple areas on the map show everywhere an osprey has been reported. The darker the purple, the higher the number of sightings. Did you know that ospreys have been reported on 6 out of 7 continents? You can even refine your view to a specific date and location. Ever wonder how many osprey have been seen in southern Spain? Let's find out. Look at all those sightings. Sightings within the past 30 days are in red. Older sightings are in blue. Let's zoom in to get a closer look. This area looks like a great place to see osprey. Clicking the points allows you to see sightings and checklists at that location. Some checklists have photos or notes to read, indicated by these icons. The species map is a great tool for finding those special birds you've always wanted to see.